To Yugioh. Today we'll be talking about interactive phase effects, IPE, which stands for interactive phase effects, are effects in Yugioh that usually only activate during the phases. Let us continue with IPE effects, interactive phase effects. Interactive phase effects include cards in Yugioh which are side frame cards and are contract cards in the archetype known as triple D's. Triple D's in Yu-Gi-Oh stands for different dimension demons. PE effects in Yu-Gi-Oh have a sense of time in the game. Their wording usually involves a timescale, like during your opponent's standby phase, during domain phase, etc. Let's fully explain interactive phase effect. IPE effects, as I've just said, are effects in Yu-Gi-Oh that only activate during the phases. During their activation timing, they have priority over any other effect in that phase. So for example, when Slide Frame Lord Omega activates its effect during the opponent's standby phase, its effect will activate first since it has priority in that phase, and any effect the opponent has during that phase will activate after Cypher Lord Omega's effect is activated. This also applies with the triple D's and their dark contract cards.
You are now one step closer to becoming a Yu-Gi-Oh! Master. My fate is in your hands. Like and subscribe, hate and subscribe. You could decide to not subscribe at all. The choice is yours. Goodbye.